I messed up a wall the other night. And it doesn't take much.
Well, Barb, you got nothing for me?
Huh? Yeah, I got nothing this time. I have been running and running and running.
Well, the weather's too nice.
Well, yeah, and then...
I've been outside.
Yeah, I go to grandparents' day.
How are you doing?
Pretty good.
You have different earrings.
I didn't know my husband was fun. I'm not allowed to go outside.
Is this your pattern?
That's good. I'm talking good now. You should have heard me 3 weeks ago.
There is a bug on in fact, I was working today for somebody. She has something on.
Have any new patterns, Judy?
Monday?
No,
that's right.
Oh, you have new patterns, don't you, Joanne?
Yes. I have stuff for people. This is for you. I don't know if you have any of those, but those are double. This is a pattern of the one that...
If you want to learn... Well, granny squares are easy, but they're... You can't see the colors, but...
I love making granny squares.
One of these was done with two, but then the next one is done totally different. They can do a really green thing with the others. Yeah. But Don, I left him alone. I said, make four copies.
And I didn't ask him. It was one of the granny square.
Really?
And I had four dimes.
And then there was a half dime that had two squares that were the same. Using a scrap yarn.
So anyhow,
what I was trying to do.
I got so shady this.
Yeah.
Well, by the way, last time Father Bill asked me to be done, he had a good party, so I think.
Oh, you camera shy?
Yeah.
All right, sorry.
That's okay.
Did you hear me, John? After our last meeting, Father asked how the party was. He said it was hard to concentrate.
Well, that does feel good.
Well, you know, Father Bill does want pictures of all our ministries.
Sure, I could get a picture of all of us together.
He wants pictures for the, you know, the anniversary.
What, camera shy, Barb?
Yeah, we're all camera shy.
Sure, I'm
ready. No, you don't.
I'm ready.
That's
what I'm doing.
Oh, goodness, look at that.
Ooh, that's pretty.
I just finished it. That's gorgeous.
Wow.
What's the name of that? Is it a red heart?
It is the soft.
Oh, Mary.
And I got it at Hirschner's and I paid way too much for it.
Mary,
didn't have it on
hold that open and turn just a little bit so she can get
so
that
she can
picture.
Get a picture for she that taking ministry.
I mean, no. No, no, put it down. I mean, so we can have a...
Do you want me to fold it in half?
Yeah, sure.
Well, let me cover my chin.
Are my chin's covered? I mean, we can...
Right. You need guys for a class reunion.
Yeah.
Don graduated the year before I did, but anyway, Don got loaded.
Yeah. Oh, he did?
He had a hangover in years.
Yeah.
Boy, did he have a good time. He was dancing with some gal. And I asked him later, I said, who was that gal?
Fine, no problem.
But I didn't go through the yearbook this year. Yeah. Our class was about 850.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, don't take a picture of this.
No. I like your necklace. It's cool.
I know. Isn't it?
Halloween.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Did you see like a Halloween
necklace? Ooh. then where'd you go? Find it.
J.P. Morgan Chase set up new offices to work one-on-one with homeowners. Since 2009, we've helped over 200,000 Americans keep their homes. And we're reaching out to small businesses, too, increasing our lending commitment this year to $10 billion and giving businesses the opportunity to ask for a second review if they feel their loan should have been approved. This is how recoveries happen. Everyone doing their part. This is the way forward.
You know, the first time we did this, I thought we were going to get run over for sure. Especially when you made me close my eyes.
Oh, like I've ever been.
All of these things happen for a reason, just like birth, myself. That's not complicated.
Yeah, we all see you.
How warm is it out there, warm?
Warm, I'm going to call it like this, yeah. It's very warm for me. This is Nora Marshall Clinic.
You know.
Just watch your doors here. Yeah, I guess you're fine. Must have missed a turn or something.
Thank you.
Oh, see? I already rented this.
What?
Today's 16th of September, 2006.
No, it can't be.
How many days today?
I don't know, but I got in on the 16th and it was already night.
So you only traveled a little.
A little? What do you mean a little?
You're not listening. You traveled in time, into the past. That's why you can see yourself. You traveled to a past where you're still...
I need you to do something for me. I'll explain later.
Why don't you explain it now?
It's not easy to explain. Man's whole face is bandaged.
Yeah, he's somewhere up there.
He won't come here.
Do you have a telephone or anything?
No. Sit here.
He's gonna end up in a coma yet, like what he studied. Any longer, he'll end up in a coma.
This is it. This is the school.
Chicken feathers?
No, when I was going to bed at the Holiday Inn and I go, don't leave your chicken feathers on the soap.
was like you said. I left the money on the bench, but I didn't see anybody.
No, that's the way the boss wants it. Make sure the bag is gone, then you're done. Oh, and don't forget to look for your bonus. Lauren, Jeffrey, I need something delivered to Glowworm. Right away.
Matthew McConaughey as Karen Allen. Clearly these horrible movies are a cover for some diabolical scheme. I don't know, sir, was Lady in the Water a cover for anything? We need you to infiltrate the set and find out what he's up to. The world is at stake.
Really? Could be. You know who's gonna find out?
Me?
Bingo.
So, what new gadgets have you got for me, S?
Seems like an ordinary fancy gold pen, right? Turn the top. When that gas comes in contact with a woman, it makes her breasts grow bigger.
Don't you have anything a little more useful?
Ah, right, right. Perhaps you'll like this. Looks like an ordinary cell phone, yes? Well, open it and press 3. Yeah, see, if you were a woman, you'd have some pretty big cans by now.
That's nice, guys. Okay, Matt Damon and Lucy Liu, you're next. Oh, look at the little guy. It's Dad's A-list and it's Mom's B-list. So it's a B-plus right off the bat.
No!